All right, I'm over here at Pinball Pete's in Ann Arbor, Michigan, one of the last remaining old school arcades in the area. If you're ever in the area, it's definitely worth a stop in. They've got a lot of retro stuff going on. They're still set to a quarter. That's a good value. This place kind of miraculously survived 2020. I figured 2020, this place was simply gonna close just due to a lack of it's a lack of activity. I think it's kind of been on the decline for decades. General interest in these places has declined over the decades, but somehow this place manages. Somehow we manage to stay. Look at these old clocks. Old and faded. They're at least refurbished to the newer screens. Yeah, definitely some retro stuff here. Got a very good selection of pinball machines. See, there's really hardly anybody here. I mean, it's a pretty big place, and I think these places would need quite a bit of foot traffic to be able to remain profitable. Check out this like 80s paint motif. So yeah, miraculously this place somehow endures. I really don't know how. I never see enough people in here to seem like it would be profitable. That's a pretty interesting game. I've never seen one that looks like this. These are machines I have not seen since like the early 90s. I'm sure they exist other places, but I have not seen them. Yeah. But that's a collectible machine at this point. See, these look relatively new. Relatively new. And this looks relatively old. Condition. But they're no longer a penny.